play double.
Advantage, Miss Williams.
With no wind. I'll take the Williams sisters. Would've been fine.
Game, Miss Williams.
There by Venus.
Probably we're like flipping a coin to see. Oh, please, do you want to serve? Because
please.
I don't.
Right.
Rather be the fourth one than the second one. Yeah, that's a shot that they have because they have such Western grips and they have the net. Although she stayed back this time. You see, it very rarely works when up one back.
This yesterday, I'd say
14,
you got
15.
A little bit brave to stand at net the way the sisters are going to whack the ball at you.
Just tell your partner hit a harder serve. You know?
Suarez, they're taking time. She's hurt.
She's not feeling too good about that.
No.
That is a fair.
Serena and Venus are one up, one back. They have a good shot at winning points that way too.
For them.
You know, woke up and I, even though doubles is, it's great to win a Wimbledon doubles, it was still, it took so much out of me winning the singles that I was exhausted the next.
Take one on grass from the Williams sisters.
Well, there's that topspin lob. But that was,
let me do that here.
Her sister was included, but they went, they won.
Oh boy, just did the splits out there.
Suarez had the whole court.
Doubles competition.
Well, you might have the same situation. Doubles come up again for the next Olympics.
Second set point. And there is the first set. So the Williams sisters halfway to a doubles championship.
Yeah, he was great in the training category, wasn't he, John? Those guys were in great shape. He was one of the first ones that had an academy, the Harry Hotman Academy.
He won.
Mm-hmm. And then, was it 71 or 2?
Yeah, he's...
intensity. I wish he could.
Okay.
There's a game for
it. Oh, just a little late getting in. Also, going back to...
States, yes.
Well, they're by far the biggest things in tennis right now. Like Tiger Woods.
So Serena,
I think that will happen. Well, that may be why there's. Serena moving. That's what. Oh, yeah. What a terrific return by Serena.
I think 80 to 100 miles an hour would be about the right speed. There again, that would have been a good time.
And Venus with the return winner.
Yet. Maybe now she will, but up until now she's
gotten
it in three quarters.
She's not going for much on the soil, that's clear.
Sure, so
certainly enjoying themselves out there.
13-14.
And Suarez puts away the short ball.
We're on her pot lobs, though. I didn't see any lobs in the women's. They were, of course, they hit with more topspin.
So it's 4-2 for her.
But I think it's time for them to
so we don't have
over.
To talk about it anymore.
Yeah.
No.
Because if it keeps going this way, the...
matches. The men have some 4-hour matches and the women have 35-minute matches. And
okay, Miss Williams,
it's a tough argument.
I'm with John, Chris.
That John McEnroe, I think, is the only male in the men's locker room that would have enough guts to say that.
Thank
Even
you,
Boris Becker, I did a show with him this week.
That's right. Patty's very liberal-minded.
Liberal.
She says what's on her mind.
Hmm. And we love her for it.
Yes, I do very much.
And now...
Oh,
And we should tell you that she lost. She's left the grounds.
I'm happy. Could have made the semifinals. She lost to Clarissa Fernandez in a three-set match. Beat Emily Maresma.
Venus's chance to end it on her racket, a triple match point.
It is a championship weekend for the sisters.
2 sets to love, 6-2, 7-5.
And it's nice to see Venus with that smile. Second doubles championship and doubles championship presentation, which takes place in the Royal Box at Center Court. I admire this team. They had a great spirit on the court today. You can tell how much they enjoyed the experience of playing for a championship on Center Court. Respectful ovation.
I don't know, though. If they keep winning, maybe they should split up and play with different partners and challenge each other. I don't think that's going to happen. It certainly eases the pain for Venus after yesterday.
Go home with some championship hardware.